Hey guys, it is Tim here, back with another video on Alessio and that.
Just hit a button, Morty, give me a beat.
Oh man, okay, alright,
I was looking good there. So it is a whole new week, but the exciting thing is we have tryouts today. Actual tryouts, like I'm not just going there, but we got tryouts today. But I will talk to you guys probably at basketball.
Guys, we got a new member
here. Hey, yo.
Say your name.
Madison.
Why you started basketball?
Cause it's fun. Though.
Your favorite, what was it? Your favorite shoe to wear?
Paul George's.
And your favorite flavor of soda?
Dr. Pepper.
Hey, I remember all the questions. Let's go.
Oh,
let's go.
Okay,
hey!
Did you ask him a question?
No, but I asked Maddie all the questions and I remembered them.
Excuse me, man.
You literally shoved your hair in my face.
Really? I didn't think it would be out of reach, but length, we already know.
Melissa?
Anyway, let's see, question of the day. What was your favorite drill that we did?
My what?
The favorite drill that we did, well, that you watched.
That we watched?
Yeah.
I know.
Probably 41. Isn't that what it is?
Yeah.
You're missing the most important piece.
I don't really know a question to ask.
I mean, you probably
you know what? I'll do something simple since I always wear a headband. Do you like to wear a headband during the game or no headband?
No.
I can't do it.
Wait.
Okay. Well, that's good.
Do you like to wear a headband during a game or no headband?
Yes.
Yeah?
He's only freaking here out.
Headband during the game, no headband.
Depends on my mood. Right?
You already know me. Headband. I wear them almost every day. You want to be in the vlog? All right. Since you're new, you have to say your name.
I'm Journey.
Why you started basketball?
Because Melissa made me.
Your favorite shoe?
Cox.
And your favorite flavor of soda?
Dr. Pepper.
And then question of the day today is, would you rather wear a headband during your game or no headband?
No headband.
All right. I came up with a question since, you know, I'm always wearing a headband. The question of the day is, headband during your game, no headband?
No headband.
Okay. Tamika?
No headband gang, forehead all the way.
Yes, sir. Slow-mo.
Okay, foot. Y'all, I forgot my basketball shoes, so I had to rock with my Santa. Fuzzy socks. It's okay, because we made it work. But yeah, these are all the girls that are at our tryouts today. There's more. Wait. Huh? You better know my name, period. All right, I'm just kidding. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. So we out of practice, we got Maddie here, you know. The whole crew, oh wait, hey. Oh, my battery died, you gotta hurry up.
Can I clown Mika? Why are your pants so high, friend?
Oh shoot, don't say me like that. It's about to die, so you better say what you gotta say.
Okay, hey guys, so what you gotta take over. Here's Evan. Here's the whole team, you know.
It's
the
best.
Get all close, no, I'm just kidding.
Get all close.
This time I'm looking at the camera, I don't think I was yesterday. This is my buddy Kaylee.
Hey, what's up?
Everybody's my buddy on the team. I'm the best though.
So yeah, that's that. Good practice. Oh, my bad.
My bad.
All right, bye guys.
I'm just tell you anything more than it.
The practice, we got
these coaches.
Hey, anyways, Maddie, you wanna say something? We got the whole gang all the way over there. No, ma'am. It's kind of sus.
Just bleep my word out.
Yeah, I'm gonna bleep. So, you know, we repping the yellow Crocs today, you feel me? What time did you wake up today?
7:20.
Oh.
7:30.
Bro, I woke up at 6 o'clock. My mom came into my room. I don't even know. And then she called me at 6:40 and said, are you up? I said, I've been up. You freaking want to wake me up. All right. Morning quote. Wait, what was the quote of the day?
The best preparation for tomorrow.
Oh, yeah. The best preparation for tomorrow is today. Say hi to Angela. We got B. We got say hey.
Hey guys, you know who it is. Your girl Carlise back at it again with the vlog.
Hey y'all.
Yeah, okay, we gotta go.
Hey guys. Ew, why did my face look like that? Thank you. Okay, and we'll see you guys on another day.